Now see exercise 14.3. First question, carry out the following division. Total 5 questions are there. I am going to solve only 3 questions. Remaining 2 you have to do by yourself as a homework. Try to do that. So here your first question is 28x^4 divided by 56x. Let's see how to do the question. So first what we will do, we find the factors of 28, here factors of 56. So we know that 7 4s are 28, so 7 2s are 14, 14 2s are 28, x^4 means x repeated 4 times. Whole divided by 56. 7 8s are 56, so 7, 8 we can write 2 into 2 into 2. X. Now what we do? We find the common factors and do the cancellation. 1 7 get cancelled, 1 2 get cancelled, 2nd get cancelled, 1 x is cancelled. Okay, so what is left now? 1, 2, 3, x^3 divided by 2. So this is the division. Directly also you can see 28, 2's are 56, x^4, and here x only, so 1x will cancel, so x^3 divided by 2. We can do the direct cancellation, but this is the way, this is the method how you can do the division of algebraic expression. So that's why first we have to find the factors, then take out the common factors and do the cancellation, and then whatever terms left in numerator and denominator, that you have to mention like this. So this is your answer of division. Move on to the third question. 66p q square r square divided by 11 q r square. So 66p q square r square divided by 11 q r square. So what is the factors of 66? We have to cancel 11, so 11 into 6, no need to do the factorization of 6, as 2 into 3. Then P, Q 2 times, R 2 times, whole divided by 11 into Q into R into R. 11 will get cancelled, 1, 2 will get cancelled, 2 R will get cancelled. So what is left? 6, P, Q. So this is the division of given algebraic expressions. Move on to the third question. 12a^8 b^8 divided by minus 6 a^6 b^4. So 12a^8 b^8 whole divided by minus 6 a^6 b^4. If you have a power which is greater, here 8 is the greatest power. So here we can use the law of exponents, or you can say law of indices, that we already learned in this 8th standard, okay, in chapter number 12. So 12 factors are 6 into 2, a^8, b^8 remain as it is, minus 6 into a^6 into b^4. So here and here we are applying the law of division. 6, 6 will get cancelled, so 2 divided by minus 1 into 8 minus 6 into 8 minus 4. So what is left? Minus 2, a^2, b^4. So this way we can solve the questions. Okay, so this is question number 1. Now we move on to the second question. Question number 2, we have to do the division. Now see question number 2, division. The first question is 5x^2 minus 6x. This is your binomial divided by monomial, that is 3x. So what we can do? Either we divide the denominator into both the numerator, or we can find the factors of 5x^2 minus 6x and then do the division. We will use the first method. Okay, so that is 5x^2 divided minus 6x divided by 3x. Divide the denominator in both numerators, so that is 5x^2 divided by 3x minus 6x divided by 3x. So here 1x will get cancelled, so what is left? 5 by 3, we cannot do any cancellation. x2 minus 5 by 3 x minus x will get cancelled and 3 to the 6. So what is your answer? 5 by 3 x minus 2. Next we have add 8 in bracket x cube y square z square plus x square y cube z square plus x square y square z cube whole divided by 4 x square y square z square. So what we can do? We have two ways. Either we find the factors of this algebraic expression or multiply it with all the inner bracket terms and individually we do the division. So we can follow the second method. Let's see. Multiply 8 inside. 8x cube y square z square plus 8x square y cube z square plus 8x square y square z cube whole divided by 4x square y square z square. Now separate the denominators. So 8x cube y square z square divided by 4x square y square z square plus 8x square y cube z square whole divided by same denominator plus 8x square y square z cube divided by 4x square y square z square. What is the factors of 8? 4 into 2, so 4 will get cancelled. What is left? 2 x square. What is left here? Only x. Y square will get cancelled, z square will get cancelled. So 2x plus again 4 to the 8. So 2 x square will get cancelled, z square will get cancelled, y square and y cube, only y left, plus 4 to the 8 x square y square z square, only z is left, 2z. Now 2 is common everywhere, so what is the factors? 2 in bracket x plus y plus z. So this way we can do the division. Next question. See the fifth question. P3 Q6 minus P6 Q3 in one bracket divided by P3 Q3. So P3 Q6 divided by P3 Q3. We divide the denominators into both numerators. So P3 Q6 divided by P3 Q3 minus P6 Q3 divided by P3 Q3. So here P3 P3 will get cancelled. Q6, so Q6 minus 3 minus Q3 will get cancelled. P6 minus 3. So what is the answer? Q3 minus P. So this way we can find the division. So this is all about your question number 2. Two questions I have given as a homework. Try to solve that questions by yourself. Any query you can ask me. Okay. Now we see the question number 3 in our next video. Thank you.